For me, composing is, in a way, one sort of a paradox. On one hand, I feel very strongly attached and part of this the world we live in, which all its richness and vast amount of influences and there is so much interesting going on around us all the time, and I think it would be for me impossible not to be influenced by them in some way. Then on the other hand, the actual compositional work requires me at the same time in a way to fade myself out. That's perhaps the best way I could describe it, actually, the letting the music take over and giving it space in a way. So I think some sort of fading out. The actual compositional work, the detailed compositional work, kind of contains the same slight paradox. In a way, throughout your life, you strive towards a constant refinement and development of your own technical skills and the craftsmanship in itself. And then at the same time, when you really then at some point need the composition to get off the ground, escape gravity, if you can say so, then you need to take the risk, in a way you need to take a leap and set it free. And this is a part of the compositional process I feel really, it's really interesting and intriguing.